Lambert here. We're going to be creating a Zentangle tree. Zentangle is just another word for fancy lines and patterns. I'm also including some how to draw Zentangle examples. You can draw along just to get some ideas, or you can come up with your own. This is the project that we'll be doing. Now, you notice these up here were done in black and white, but if you want to add color, you can. I personally like to add color to my Zentangles, but they still look really good when you just stick with the black and white. You can use a Sharpie marker or a fine point pen to make the little tiny ones, completely up to you. So as you can see, this one has a Converse tennis shoe in it and then Zentangle patterns all the way around it. And this one is just a design with Zentangles. It's not supposed to be anything in particular, kind of like an abstract kind of a shape. So follow along and I'll show you how to draw several different types of Zentangles. And then I will also show you the steps on how to create the tree.